Happy, happy morning to all my dear children. Welcome back to your Max class. Dear children, we were studying your chapter number 1, that is comparison. Today we will move to part 2 and we will see very interesting topics. Today we will learn about the first one, that is tall and short. It is our fourth topic in the textbook. Tall, short. Tall and short. Now, the first picture we are having, tall giraffe. The giraffe is so tall, but a cat is so short. So, what you will say? Tall, short. Next, what you are having? Tall building and a short house. Tall and short. Next, heavy, light. Now, what does heavy and light means? Let us see. See, in the first picture, we are having two mouse. And the mouse are carrying cheese. Wo apne sar pe kya carry kar rahe? Cheese. Okay, because they want to eat the cheese. They love cheese. So, see here, the first mouse. It's carrying a small piece of cheese and he is able to play also with the cheese. See, yes. So, it is carrying a light piece of cheese. Means, thoda sa halka. But, here, the mouse in the second one is carrying a heavy piece of cheese. Because, wo carry bhi nahi kar sak raha hai. As you can see in the picture. Yes. So, what you will say? Light, heavy. The next picture you are having. See, two monkeys and both are carrying bananas. Yes, but here the first monkey is carrying lot of bananas. Bohut sare bananas hain. To wo carry nahi kar pa raha hai. So, what you will say? Heavy. But the second monkey is carrying only one banana. Yes, so what we will say? Light. Understood? Next, what you are having inside, outside. In the first picture, now two birds are there. The first bird is inside the house, means ghar ke andar. The second bird is outside, means bahar. Inside, outside. The next picture you are having, two girls are there. One girl is inside the house. Wo dekho yahan pe ghar ke andar hai. And the second girl is standing outside. See here. So what you will say? Inside, outside. Understood, dear children? Now let us see a small worksheet based on this video lesson. Dear children, this is your exercise number 4. What you have to do in the first question? Pick the tall man. Okay? So see, ma'am has done for you. Two men are there here. Okay? You have to pick the tall one. Not the short one. Understood? Tall, short. So what the question is saying? You have to pick the tall one. So, we will put a small tick mark here. Next. Tick the short animal. See, rabbit and giraffe. Tick the short animal. So, you will think and you will tick in the box. Next question. What you are having? The exercise number 5. Take the heavy animal. Now see, mouse and elephant. In dono mein se kaun sa heavy animal hota hai? That is elephant. See, ma'am has done for you. Next, take the fruit which is light. So what you are having here? Watermelon and tomato. You will take the fruit which is light. Understood? Next, what you are having, the next exercise, exercise 6. Tick the cat that is inside the basket, means basket ke andar. See here, two cats are there. Ye wali to basket ke bahar hai, so we will not put a tick mark here. But this cat is inside the basket, so we will put a tick mark like this. The next one. Tick the chicks that are outside the box. Box ke bahar. So see both the pictures here. You will think and then you will put a small tick mark. Dear children, I hope this much was clear to you. We will meet next time with something more interesting in Max. Till then, bye-bye. God bless you all.